You know what? Those of you kneeling down, I'm going to allow you to live. Any of you that comes after me, though, is gonna die. Your souls will be mine. Ooh, fire bombs. I knew you were there. Ooh, how do I get to you? Oh, also there's a dead dragon right there flaking off his ash. That's not. Glad I decided not to just jump it. This probably would have killed me. I'm in a prison. Well, with all the innocent people I've killed, I probably belong here. Yeah, let's not isolate that clip. Hey, you have a nice shield. It'd be a shame if you get set on fire. You guys aren't quite the Abyss Watchers, but... That dragon's alive! Oh shit. I light the bonfires. I do not like to be a bonfire. Oh, what the? Shield. Also, ow. Can I even equip the Lothric Knight Shield? No, I need to be stronger. Again, I'm not going to kill the innocent. I knew you weren't, because you had a helmet. Stupid one-way doors. I'm just gonna ignore the dragon trying to burn me to death. Patience is a virtue, as they say. Where the hell did you come from? I'm gonna need a bonfire soon. I'm dying here. Nothing. All these dead dragons. Whoa. Okay. These 600 souls, how's that? Luckily I've got all of my Estus back. I don't have my Ember health though. Quit your whining. I didn't think that would work. Or I wasn't sure if it would. I missed this one. Face the dragon, but I've only got 3 Estus flasks and not a lot of health. That's what I was waiting on. All I want is your shield.
Oh,
I didn't have nearly that much trouble first time. Alright, back to it. Before I get going though, in the interest of just complete openness, I did play a little bit on a second character that I created that has made it a bit farther than this. Oh, fuck off, asshole. Yeah, I'm just gonna rest here at the bonfire because it's right here. But yeah, I've got a warrior character that I started who has made it a little farther than this playthrough. Not much. Also, I'm a monster, but at the same time, these guys can become possessed by the Abyss and the Pus of Man, which it turns out is the official name for the black goo that came out of Gundyr. So yeah, I'm not leaving things to chance. Also again, free souls. Oh, poor dead dragon. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Kill that knight, see if I can get his pants. Still gotta get up there. Well, actually, I'm not entirely certain if the pants off of that Lothric knight are better than the ones I'm wearing. I know his shield is better than what I've got. But I can't use it yet because I'm not strong enough. What is my strength at? 15, so I need 3 points in strength. That's gonna be expensive. Let's not go up and face the dragon. So that was... Funny thing is, I'm a warrior I'm playing. The dragon never breathes fire on this pathway, or he didn't. Like, I've been down that pathway, I've been up here to face the Lothric Knight that's gonna come out that door. Stats to use it too, so. Yeah, it's 12 strength, 8 dex. I don't have the. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I do have ammo for it. Okay. Before I do anything else, let's actually kill that guy. That dragon is severely unhappy. There's an enemy right there. First order of business. Wait, no, this is... Yes, this is the way I wanted to go. Because there's a bonfire here that I missed last time. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and head back to the shrine. This is the tower on the wall. We're gonna head back to the Firelink Shrine. Keeper. Ah, there she is.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Alright, I need to upgrade my strength well. 3 times.
Then touch the darkness within me.
I still maintain that sounds like a weird euphemism.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Sixteen's the most I can do at the moment. It's a little... You know what, let's go for that. That's fine. So it's going to take me 1,659 souls to get to 17, and then a lot more, probably around 1,800 or so to get to 18. And actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head back to the Cemetery of let's head back to the Cemetery of Ash real quick. I'm gonna go back and just try and face the crystal lizard that I avoided the first time. I think, yeah, this is the pathway back. Hey, free souls. I have gotten much, much stronger. You guys haven't. Great, it's not that. It's a little less that I've gotten stronger and more that I just know better what I'm doing now. There's the lizard that I'm after.